about people killing other people. Gotta hammer that one home. This is a song about a guy. He kills someone in the heat of the moment, and he can't go home because of it. And so he ends up kind of becoming a train hopper. Has a bastard children and a bunch of other not so nice things, but the song is called Ghost Towns. Those people know what it is. Yeah. We rewrote it with a mandolin because Maxwell can play a mandolin also. That's how you play a mandolin. Just do the squeaky sound.
Than I can name. And over time.